I'm going to remove the USB jump drive. I'm going to use the HDMI cable to connect to my laptop. I'll show you how to do it. Remove the USB drive. Okay, now on the screen you see there is no device, right? So I'm going to hook this up. When it's done, I'll come back. Right now, my computer is playing this Christmas light show. So I'm using the HDMI cable to connect to the projector. So at this point, you still see there is no device. So I'm gonna go to the source, okay? Okay, at this point, it's stuck. So I'm gonna disconnect the HDMI cable. Now turn it off. It's still stuck. I'm going to disconnect the power source. Okay, let it cool a little bit. I'm going to put it back on, put the power back on, and see if I can get the HDMI cable to work. Okay, let's put it back on. Okay, green light's on. It will turn red again. Okay, now indicate the power source is on. I'm going to turn it on. Okay, now it's green. See if I'm going to put on. I'm going to hook up the HDMI cable. See if it's going to work this time. Okay, go to the source. Now it shows up. Okay. Now I'm going to arrow up to HDMI. Hit OK. Okay. Now I can see it right there. Okay. So I'm going to go play. Okay, that's pretty loud. Let's turn it down. Okay. Well, the image is very gray because it's still too bright here. So this is from my computer. Okay, right there. So that's pretty much how you change the movie source. You know, how you change the medium so to play it from different sources. I want to be able to connect this one to this one so I can play the music outside when I'm projecting movies on the windows from the inside. So this is what I'm going to use today. I received it yesterday, fully charged it, and now I'm going to try to set it up and see if it's going to work. Okay, so after trying quite a bit for a few minutes, I finally figured out how to pair this thing with the Bluetooth speaker. The Bluetooth speaker is outside, so I'm going to go outside to show you. Okay, I'm outside right now. Okay, yep, so now it's working. Okay, I'm going to bring the speaker back in. Okay. to work. So this is inside my house. It doesn't look very clear because it's meant to be viewed from the outside. So I'm gonna go outside. It's very, very cold at the moment, but I'm gonna go outside just for a few seconds to show you the difference. And this is from the outside. Whew. Gonna zoom in. It's too bad my window has this middle section is kind of blocking the focal point. This is the nutcracker. You can't really see her. About this RCA projector, it's not the best. If you just want to use it for front project or some play the movie on the wall for the kids, so this should do it for $98 Canadian. I think it's really worth the money. So if you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. I'll see you next time.